Hello and happy Sunday! I just took a shower and essentially put pajama attire back on because I just don't care. Today I have been filming all morning. It's currently 1:30 and I have already had, well, I had breakfast kind of. I just had some tea and then I filmed all morning long. I just had a little bit of lunch and my cousin is over at my uncle's place. My uncle actually lives a couple of doors down. So I think he might come over for just a little bit. And I have just been busy editing ever since I just uploaded, or not uploaded, but I like loaded all the footage into my computer. So I swear I'm like a tornado on filming days, especially when it's like overshot filming days where it's like not a face video day. So this is like my mess, but honestly that's not that bad because I've been kind of picking up as I go. But yeah, it's like a hot mess. And I think I did, how many videos did I do today? 5 videos this morning. I've been pre-filming a lot because I'm gonna be in Florida as of this upcoming weekend, so I wanted to have stuff in the pipeline for you guys so I wouldn't miss an upload, like a traditional upload day. Obviously these vlogs are not like my regular videos. So anyway, getting my plan with me is figured out. I still need to do another plan with me, but I think I'm gonna wait until maybe tomorrow night or Tuesday evening to do that. Maybe even today, I don't know. But it's like the week of New Year's I need to do as well because I'm still not gonna be back in time to do that. And I don't have a tripod that'll have like an overhead, you know what I mean? So, and then I finally did this today, which is kind of fun. Ta-da! These are all of my washi samples that are like Christmas related or holiday related. So I put them all in a little ring and I'm actually gonna take those to Florida with me when I'm on vacation. I'm trying to like get all of my stickers and washi and stuff like figured out. So that is what's happening. And let me take you over here because I'm currently editing my face over here. That is what I'm doing. Yep. I am currently editing my whipping post tote open box. Why do I keep saying that? It's my whipping post open box. It is a messenger bag, which is gorgeous, and I'm like looking at it right now. It's in that little chair over there. It's gorgeous. I am so excited about it. And this video that I'm currently editing will be up on Friday for you guys. And then on Wednesday, it is a gift wrapping tutorial. So if you guys watched my vlog from, I think it was, yeah, the vlog that was up on Friday on my channel, I had showed like a little bit of gift wrapping and I did a little tutorial as well on just how I gift wrap. But that's all that's really going on right now. If my cousin decides to come over, maybe I'll vlog a little bit if he's comfortable being on camera. But yeah, it's really just kind of like a work day for me, like a YouTube work day. Which I know people think like, oh, it's so interesting. It's really not, you guys. Like, it's really not interesting at all. I mean, I can take a time lapse of me like on the computer, but beyond that, it's just kind of like, you know, the stuff you do on the back end. I mean, I know producing videos and like creating content, like that's kind of fun. Like, that's what I really like. I also really like the editing process, but it's very timely. It takes a while. And also, it's not interesting for a viewer to watch, typically, unless they're trying to learn how to actually edit or how to create a thumbnail or like those things on the back end. It's not that interesting. Just for like the general viewer, I don't think it's that interesting. So anyway, I'm not gonna show any of it because whatever. Maybe at some point I'll actually show like how I create a thumbnail and all that stuff if you guys are interested, which you totally might not be, I don't know. But anyway, getting a text message. Hold on. Oh, it's my mother. Let's see what she has to say. So I texted my mom earlier asking, there's a family friend of ours in, excuse me, in Florida, whose name is Marianne, and we are going to a party on Saturday. And I was asking her, I'm like, hey, what time's Marianne's party? Because I wasn't really sure. So she had texted me that it was at 5 o'clock. I'm like, okay, sounds great. And then this is like hours ago. And then she just texted me, Marianne might let you share her blow ups for Vlogmas. She's got this huge property and she's got all these like huge blow up, you know, like holiday things, which I will show in the vlog. But she's very, anti-internet, so she doesn't want to be on the internet, which I totally respect and understand. So, but I would never take shots of people's faces. My mom was like, yeah, but you can't take pictures of anyone's faces. I'm like, well, yeah, duh. And then she said, we could also drive around Perky's old neighborhood for the lights too, just a suggestion for Florida vlogging. So thanks for the suggestion, Mom. Oh, she's got the best suggestions. But yeah, I'm sure we'll go like look at lights one of the days and stuff too. It's just really like growing up in Minnesota, being in the north for pretty much my whole life, it's really weird to see holiday decorations in Florida because it just seems like sacrilege to like not have snow or even it be cold. I mean, for them, cold is like 70 degrees and you know, I was like, oh my gosh, you guys, like, doesn't this feel weird? So, I don't know. I mean, it feels weird to me being there during Christmas time. I would much rather go in the spring because I feel like, you know, the holiday time, like Christmas, Hanukkah, like those times of year, like it's supposed to be cool out and you're supposed to have like a little bit of snow. There's actually snowing pretty bad today. So I'm kind of glad it's a Sunday and not like a traditional work day where I have to go to the office, so that's nice. But anyway, well, I will check in with you guys in a little bit and tell you where I'm at. Maybe my cousin will come over for a little bit and we'll hang out, or maybe I'll just sit and edit and preload videos all day, because I would really like to get, if I could, all my videos edited and scheduled by the end of the day today, if possible, fingers crossed. And I still need to film another plan with me, so maybe that will happen today. I'm not sure. That's a little adventurous, we'll say. All right, well, I am all done chitty chatting for right now. Doyle's over here, just chilling. Silly boy. All right, I will check in with you guys in a little bit. Bye. So it's been a while. My cousin actually came and left. He wasn't here for very long. He was only here for like not even an hour. I don't know. We chatted about everything. He actually had moved, so I was asking him about where he moved to and all that good stuff, and about his roommate and all that good stuff. But anyway, I had 5 videos in my computer, and I have now edited and partially loaded all 3 of them. So I've got 2 more to go, which is good, and it's 5 o'clock. But I'm uploading one right now, which means it's already done and ready to go. Really, I just need to wait on the time. And I'm running at 11% battery, so I need to plug this bad boy in. I'm also currently watching Jennifer Ross's 2016 Holiday Decor Tour. She's on Pretty Neat Living. She is one of the reasons I actually got into YouTube. I just remember watching her back before she had like 1,000 subscribers. I remember like watching her. But yeah, so I mean, she's doing this holiday decor tour and she's like, hey, I haven't like bought anything in a really long time. I'm actually paring down, and I'm like watching it going, oh my gosh, I've like totally seen this video before. But you know, people were asking her to do it, especially like, you know, new subscribers and stuff. But anyway, so I think this is like gonna be the shortest vlog ever. Oh, the lighting's really bad, really bad. The dog is laying here. Doyle, you gonna say hello? Doyle, you gonna say hello? Doyle. I mean, he's got this whole place and he wants to sit right here. Right there. You gonna say, oh, look at that. You got the sniffles? He's so angry. Oh, look at that little guy. What? Oh, hi, bud. We needed a cuteness break in the vlog, definitely. There should be a vlog of just Doyle.
That would be entertaining. Actually, there'd be a lot of napping going on. I'd put a lot of like soothing music over it just so you guys could nap. Anyway. All right, but I am actually gonna close out the vlog here. I know this is like super short and probably really boring, and I'm sorry, but today has been like an admin day. It's been so boring. You know, like I said before, it's not interesting unless you want to like learn how to do it, you know what I mean? So Anyway, I may do a dedicated video to that at some point if anyone is interested on how to, not necessarily edit, but like how I create my thumbnails and like things like that. But again, this is just kind of what I'm doing today, so yeah. I'm also doing laundry, which is exciting, so, you know, okay. What is going, oh. He like presses his back up against me as hard as he can. No, no, keep on turning, keep on turning. He's like so angry, so funny. Are you hiding? Are you hiding? Yeah, are you hiding? Okay, well he's hiding. All right, well I'm really gonna go now. Sorry for the really short vlog, but I will be back tomorrow with riveting content. I'm actually going to Target tomorrow, so maybe I'll show you some Target footage, you never know. Anyway, all right, well, I'm gonna get going. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Thank you guys for supporting Vlogmas so far. Also, make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. I put out my regular videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 9 a.m. Central Standard Time. So feel free to look out for that. Actually, I need to go and edit one of those videos right now. So that is it for me, and I will see you all in the next vlog. Bye, guys.